through, and he felt like he needed to lay down a lesson for the ladies, so he came through to give his good knowledge. Funny as hell. Y'all start clapping right now. Put your hands together right now. Y'all give it up for Skull Bubble.
Shit. You understand me? Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Skull. Macaroni, mind reader, good judge of character, gentleman of leisure, weak bitch life skills coach, female motivator, and all around good guy. You understand me? So I'm finna talk shit and swallow spit on this poor bitch. Y'all can miss me with that bullshit. I wanna say happy side bitch day. You understand me? Side bitch. That's why I started this program called the CCWB, the Crisis Center for Weak Bitches. This program is designed to help you weak bitches better protect yourselves from mayhem, like me. And I got two ways for you not to be a side bitch, to be a boss bitch, is to flip up a coin, call it heads or tails. Don't matter, bitch, you got to sell both of them. You understand me? Oh yeah, I'm G'd up from the feet up, suited, booted, and ready to shoot it, you understand me? They call me, they say, Sculpture, you come up, it ain't never last minute with me, you understand me? When you stay ready, you ain't got to get ready. So I jumped in the shower, got fresh as the fly, went down this bitch in a half an hour. You understand me? And I just don't want to talk about women. Listen to me, it might not occur to you that females ain't the only weak bitches I'm referring to. Some of you niggas weaker than instant coffee. But let me explain something to you. You with your girl tonight, bro? You holding it, huh? Okay. You the nigga I'm talking about. Anyway. So ain't none of with you. You went off, nigga, you ain't no motherfucking play. Your shirt put out with your shit inside. Nigga, you better get them because they look, they took the fuck you talking about. Been doing this shit since Godzilla was a gecko, nigga. I ain't doing this, I grew this. I need a couple out there. Where's a couple out there that been together for at least 3 years? Right here? Hey, bro, listen. I'm gonna give you some wise counsel, you understand me? If that's your girl, nigga, don't let these weak bitches out here throw you the fuck off, you understand me? Because your motherfucking life will end up like a DirecTV commercial. When you start to slip and think your game is tight, and you start to jump out your body, you start to mistreat your bitch. And when you mistreat your bitch decides to leave. And when your bitch decides to leave, you decide to stalk your bitch. And when you decide to stalk your bitch, you follow your bitch to a house. And when you follow your bitch to a house, a nigga like me answered the door. And when a nigga like me answered the door, you didn't realize your bitch been snatched by a snack of two bone players. Don't let your bitch be snatched by a snack of two bone players. Nigga, turn your motherfucking game up. You understand me, man? Let the church say amen. And before I leave, man, I don't drink, but I'm gonna give a toast to my motherfucking nigga, DJ Amp Love. Well, his birthday, so everybody, put your motherfucking glasses up. Amp Love, this is a toast. To those who love you, the bitches that hate on you, and the lucky motherfuckers who got to know you. Happy birthday, Terrence. And before I leave, I just let you know, follow me on Twitter, Skullbubble, S-C-O-B-U-B-B-L-E, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. Yeah, I'm gonna take my pimp to a digital age. Better have my home post my money on my Facebook page. And Virginia, it's two things. I've been on this earth talking shit and swallowing spit for 54 motherfucking years. And there's two things I've never seen. A UFO and a bitch I need. I'm out this motherfucking chat.